seasons come and go like thoughts of you. Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. May change, but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through.
To say never look at the table until November. Well, it is November. Who's a big Manchester United fan, despite the fact he grew up in Manchester City. And Lindelof managed to clear. Let's look at some of the fixtures coming up later. It is later. If Bournemouth do win here, they've not for the first time this season, as you've been saying, Jermaine.
Off the pace, given battles they seem to be losing at the minute. Difference being the quality.
Lewis got the heels from Smith, who is an automatic pick. Let's see whether it's right back or left back. It's Pogba. It's been an instant hit down on the south coast.
He ends up in the back of his own net.
It's a different Manchester United now, to be fair.
Well, they're going more direct.
Easy on the eye, hasn't it?
It really is. He's got them playing beautifully. I mean, they always play very well with the ball at his feet.
It's a good game. United's player of the year in four of the last five seasons. It's Young, and he's hit the woodwork. Surely Radcliffe, okay, and then off the line, did he cross the line? No, he didn't. Brooks was back there. Well, what a remarkable escape. More than once.
Needed to sort that out first and foremost.
Ake driving forward from the back. Had a difficult time. Marshall found a good ball. Herrera plays it back. Once again, Ake can off. Lindelof looking for the through ball. Ake threaded that one
into a rhythm. Down here at the Vitality Stadium. And it can be difficult to stop the play.
Point now, the way the celebrations, the scoring as well. Oh, okay. Time for Ruts, he made a mess of it. And Bournemouth got away with it.
I think he deserved a little bit of luck.
Got a smile on his head there. Half-hearted, and here is Rashford running at Ake, who got the foot in again. Two routines. Here's Martial looking to fend one. Ake to get it away.
The initial ball was a difficult ball to deal
with. Again here. Defends Ake to the rescue. What a stop. To deny. Rashford, which was as good as a goal, really, for Bournemouth.
It really was.
Marcus Rashford for the winner in stoppage time. Pretty hard on.
Also, winning the game, was that a fair result? I think on the second half.
Just half, Harry, but were United deserving in the end for you?
Well.